being so negative now.
I think it's a blessing to go out and preach the gospel with a bunch of God-forsaken heathen in the middle of Illinois. Ain't that right, huh?
But how long have you been in Bible school?
Well, I think I lasted for about a week. But I tell you, it's the Spirit of God that makes me preach. The
you
Spirit
preach of God.
Is that right, you for? By the way, my name is Pastor Ben.
I'm RWPT.
Well, I got one thing wrong with you to say. I think you need at least 20 years of Bible school before you can get out of the mission field.
That's right, honey.
I think right here.
That's
wait a minute.
Right.
All right.
I think we're getting here.
Where are we?
4 minutes. How much further do we have to go?
Just a little bit longer. We'll be right there.
Let's see. We're going for almost 2 hours now. Isn't that right?
That's the air is so pure out here. Remember in the seventh year of our Bible college, they taught us about natives.
8 years, yeah. 8 years.
inspired by the Holy Spirit. Ain't that right, honey?
Amen.
The interpretations are the best.
Who needs books if you have television?
Build a beautiful pulpit. Come on, Sugar Plum. We don't want to miss
Where
it.
Where is it?
Coming, honey.
You guys.
Oh, this is disgusting. Oh, wait for me.